All right. And here we go into the match we go, which is already in progress. Overwatch NACE Conference Arcadia versus Eastern.
Ultimate strike.
Thank you all so much for popping into the stream. My name is Stephen Haberman. I am the coach here at Eastern. After game one, it's Arcadia 1, us 0. We're moving on to the next map, which is Junkertown. I realize that, thank you. It's all right. All right, here we go into the next map. It's the NACE match between Eastern Esports and Arcadia. And here we go.
They say, payload in motion stays in motion.
Surrender to my will.
Someone needs to get the payload.
90 seconds. EMP activated.
Initiating match.
The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
I require healing. Join with me.
This is gonna make you feel better.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
All right, we are now on to game three, 2-0. We saw some improvements on the control point on map one, but we really struggled with Junkertown, so we're going to be moving forward on to game number three. We're going to be playing on King's Row. It's a map that we're strong on. I think that we can really put it together. So they're going to be calling the shots, and we are going to be watching. Hopefully, we can enjoy some pressure some dives, and some solid play here.
Труда не видишь же и рыбку из труда.
Seconds remaining. Exciting match. Ready for battle.
I'm sorry, Rando. After everything that happened, I needed time.
Let's not waste time. I have things to show tonight.
We all have our jobs to do.
All right, well, thank you, everybody, for popping in to see our live stream. Thank you so much for the excellent match from Arcadia. You guys were looking really good. Looks like you had some success earlier in the week from playing Albright, so excited to have been able to see your comps and see your play. There's a lot of work that we consistently are going to be working to do to improve and compete with you next time. So, 3-0, unfortunately, Eastern goes down today. But we had got a lot to learn. We got to try a few of our different strategies in the way in which we were doing some builds, which I felt were pretty solid. We'll have to take a look at some of the options that we went with there. And but I want to thank everybody that popped into the channel. Thank you so much for everybody that popped in. Thank you so much to our consistent fans coming in every week, as well as the folks, some folks from Arcadia who popped by. So thank you so much for popping in and checking out the channel. Also, very friendly and appreciative to a friendly chat that I didn't have to worry about because you guys were being so nice. So thank you so much. If you haven't already, feel free to follow the channel. You know, you are also welcome to support the channel through your Amazon Prime subscriptions that help support the team. We appreciate all that you guys are doing. Our next match is actually going to be tomorrow. It's going to be against Southern New Hampshire University for Smash Brothers. So we are going to have a Smash Brothers live stream tomorrow night starting at 8 o'clock. Also, next week, we're going to be playing two nights in a row against Lebanon Valley College, both for Overwatch and for Smash Brothers Ultimate for our homecoming weekend. So we're really excited to have you there as well. So thank you so much. I'm going to go talk with the team, give them some notes, and we'll be working to see you guys again soon. So thank you so much, and we might pop back a little bit later for some practice, and we'll see about that, see how the team's feeling, and then, yeah. So thank you so much, guys. Have a good one. Later.